or pour it and change its shape, then it must be a liquid that evaporates. If you can't see it or touch it and it can't be poured, then it must be a gas and nothing more. It's the air we breathe, it's the rain that falls, it's the food.